Today I'll be looking at group one, so I'm just going to take the bat up to the surface because there are two relatively close to sinful. So first of all, this is where I am on the map, just above the N in sinful, and it should be in that room for one of the treasures. So you may recall that there is a treasure related to that cauldron over there. One down, two to go. Okay, next one is right here on the map around Dominance Keep. Okay. So I've read that the mirrors can bug out, and sometimes it will send you to the Sanctuary of the Mad, which you can see it just did for me. So I've come back, about to go through the mirror again, and it should work. There we go. That's better. Alright. Okay, so the last one is around the Banewood. That's where I am on the larger map. And it should be in this house in the back. Here we go. Good news is, you won't wake up these dogs. And, oh, here we go. Aha. What happens if you jump over it? Oh. Okay. Ah! Oh. Ooh, what was that? Headpiece. That looks pretty cool. All right. Almost.